What's the one thing every person on Earth has in common? The one thing that we all share. The one thing that puts us on a level playing field. Birthdays.
You know what I'm talking about. The one day where you get to be celebrated. That one day where you can pretty much do what you want as long as you say, it's my birthday. Maybe it involves that restaurant you've been going to since you were 10.
Or you always have a green cake. Why green cake?
Does it matter? It's my birthday.
We all have that in common, right? Or, wait a second, do we? Yes, we all have a birthday day, but not all birthdays are created equal.
Because while we all have a birthday, we don't get to choose where we're born or who we're born to. And sometimes your birthday is just another day. When you live on less than a dollar a day, you make the choice to either celebrate the day God gave you breath or do the thing that keeps you breathing.
Do you worry about that toy you wanted or where the next meal will come from? What poverty gives you, it's a thing you don't need. Literacy, lack of clean water, lack of hope.
Compassion International is working to change that. With their birthday, it's not just another day, but it's the day. The day where your friends celebrate you. It's a day where they don't have to feel like they don't matter or that God doesn't know their name. It gets to be a day where their birth is a blessing and doesn't have to feel like a curse. And you can be a part of that.
I've got a question. When is your birthday? Take a second to think about it.
I'll wait.
Did you know you can sponsor a child that shares your birthday?
I'm talking about two people half a world away celebrating the day that God breathed life into them. You get to release a child from poverty because you chose that their birthday is not just any other day. That your birthday gets to be the day where you give the present, where you share the joy, where you change a life.
To view photos of children who share your birthday, visit compassion.com/mybirthday. You can give a child in poverty the best birthday gift ever. A new sponsor.